What is up, guys? It is Elite Warrior here with the original Mario Party. Played Mario Party 3 last time. If you saw it, I'm back in the original one. I'm going to play Mario Party 2. And then I'm going to try to play Mario Party 4 through 7. But the emulator's acting up. I'm not sure what's wrong. So we'll eventually get into that, hopefully. But we're going to play the original one, like I said. So we're... Fuck that. Fuck the rules. So yeah, we're going to hop right into the adventure. 20 turns, of course. The original ones don't let you pick anything other than 20, 35, or 50. So 20 is the least. And we're going to pick one player. Yoshi. Mario. Luigi. And, of course, Wario. Or Wario. Or a heart, of course. Gotta make it challenging. Luigi's engine room. I don't know. What should I play? Thinking Yoshi's Tropic Island. Or Peach's Birthday Cake. I'm gonna do my level. Fuck it, why not? And it's difficulty too. I'd rather do three, but Luigi's thing is kind of ridiculous. Yes. And of course these settings are very standard. They don't have any bonuses on this. If the emulator looks kind of fuzzy, I guess. I'm not... Sorry about that. And this is where we start. Oh man, this is all fuzzy looking. That's all good though. Oh my god, Koopa. What's up, man? Welcome everybody, I'm your blobbity blibbity blah 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 blah. We understand. One! Oh my god. Gotta fuck up one. Well, once you get one, two, or three, you're, one, two, and three, and I guarantee you, if I got a two or three, I would never think in my life I'd be second or third. But being last isn't so bad. You get to see what everyone else does and plan your moves based on there, so it's not the worst thing ever. And if you saw the previous video, you can definitely, you'll be able to see the difference. And if you land on any question mark spaces, I believe it changes the, changes the Toad to a Bowser. Yep. It's no Toad, it's just chillaxing. Somewhere. I don't know where he's at. But yeah, if you land on the question mark space at all, that's what it does. That's the entire map. Wow, he already has a one-player minigame. That's pretty ridiculous. Ghost Guess. Not sure what that is. Yep, and of course, since it's original, I have to watch all of these. I think once it gets to the GameCube, you can skip them. So, yeah. Yep, we gotta watch Mario do his thing. Which sucks, because I don't like Mario, and he has to... Did he get it right? Ooh, wrong one! And I don't know, what's the word? Molested by ghosts? I mean, I'm not sure. Ooh, puts him in last place, that sucks. And he's sad, because he got killed, pretty much. I remember playing this when I was a little kid and that happened. That was like some of the most intense moments of your life, playing those one-player minigames. And I get a 5. 2, 3, 4. Alright, nothing big. And 4-player to start the game. For some reason, I have everything unlocked. All the, Mario Party 3 had nothing unlocked, so I had no clue I was playing. This one, I know all these minigames, so it's not as fun to see them. This one sucks. Push up, speed down, let go. Yep. Again, not gonna practice. Fuck that. Fuck the practicing. Practicing is not worth it. Excuse me. And I spun out. That's good. Damn it. Nah, I came in second. Nah, that's fine. That's all good. Yeah, it's really hard to time it on the keyboard. It's a lot harder than a Nintendo 64 controller if you don't have a new one. I was thinking about investing in a USB controller and plug it in and playing it, but I'm not gonna do a lot of these playthroughs. Wow, good one, Wario, you fucking idiot. I'm thinking about going to the the GameCube emulator. Pass or chance time. I don't like the sound of that at all. Alright. Oh god. Well, we have nothing, so it really doesn't matter. I'll go for the middle first. Mario gives something to Bowser. Coins. All of his coins. I love that. That's funny to me. He just won, and now he's in last. If you don't have more than one coin, goodbye. Yes, this is why I really like this map, not just because it's Yoshi's and I'm a Yoshi fan forever, but it's because, I mean, you could be one space away and someone could land on that question mark and just completely fuck you over. That's why I love this map. I mean, you have to, it's like, it is intense almost through the entire map when you're heading to the space. Wow, another one put in my game, it's ridiculous. And of course it's highlighted in green, which means, it's a coin minigame, so he doesn't have to do anything other than get at least one coin to be productive. Oh, well, this one's a little different. I mean, you'll still win coins, but... he just has to line him up. Ooh. Obviously, if he gets the chest, he gets the most coins. Ooh, way late. Miss. I feel bad for him. And nothing. I don't know why it does the result screen at all. I mean, maybe there's something that happens that other players might get some coins, I'm not sure. Which way can I go? Can I go this way? Is it 10 coins? I think it's 10. Whoa, that's an ugly looking face. That's a totally for cash, you must pay more than one coins. I think you get to set the toll. Now I gotta win. I made a mistake there, I think, but I'll deal with it. Yeah, there's not a lot of mini games in this one, so it's not a big deal. Alright, deep sea divers. Ah, this isn't so bad. Rotate. We're in teams? Is this a team game? I'm so confused right now. I thought it said four player. Well, I think it's 2-on-2. Move and swim. Easy enough for me. Impossible to bring up your larger. I have to read this because I completely forgot. I guess we're like moving around or something? I don't even know. What the fuck is going on? That's fine. I don't care. I'll get all the smaller ones. Before he gets that one. Oh, I shouldn't have grabbed it. So bad. Man, they got a lot of coins. This is intense. It's really hurting. They got the most. They went straight for the deep one. I think the bottom one had 10 coins. Which, you know, whatever. I should have went for it. I accidentally grabbed it, so. Yeah, we only had 9. That's not a big deal. I don't really care. Well, now I'm in last, so I guess I do care a little bit. Yeah, we could have had much more. I feel kind of stupid now. No, you know. Not the worst thing in the world that could happen. God, people just fucking love Bowser, don't they? Oh, those are all minigames, I think. Sweet. I love minigames. Oh, well, this sucks for Mario. It's literally all for us. And we don't get any coins at all. As the person in the suit, you just lose your coins. Which is pretty funny to me. I don't think I hit anyone last time I played this. Damn it. I'm missing. Got him! I love this game, it's fun. You squished me. Finish. Well, at least he has one coin. I guess that's a plus for him. Whenever I play, I don't ever. What terrible, it's 17 coins. Oh, what a bitch. You lost your coins. Shut the front door. Fuck up. Fucking bitch. Oh! Ooh, so close to that. Alright, so I'm pretty close to the star. Uh-oh. Oh, I landed a Bowser Space. Yep. Great. That's gonna be fucking fun. Alright, everyone's loving the Bowser Space today. Well, it's gonna only end badly for me, so I'm just gonna click A and see what happens. Bowser. Everyone loses 10 coins. Well, I have to win this then. So that's pretty legit. Oh, I won this last time. Alright. See how good I do this time. Not excited. I pretty much knew I was gonna win. I mean, if you do it really fast, it won't get a lot of air. You have to space it out a little bit. And Mario had no coins, so it didn't really matter to him. Sweet. All right. So as long as no one lands on that question mark space, a question mark space before I get there, then I get a star. Grand game. Oh, I might have the most coins too. Oh, that's not good. Oh man, I'm gonna press the shit out of A. He's gonna go right for me too. Oh man, it's gonna suck. Don't go for me, please. Please don't go for me. Oh yes. I'm happy. Finish. Damn it, did I get any coins? No, I didn't get any coins. Wow, I'm stupid. Well, we need an actual game first. Jesus. Alright. Well, that sucks. Another single player game. That's ridiculous. Teetering Towers is the most. Oh man, I don't. I never want to play that. It's like one of the scariest things ever. Limbo. Only if I could skip this. That'd be fucking fantastic. Computers are really good at this. Every time I play, I do awful. And you have to do it pretty fast too. Like you can't take your sweet time doing it. Oh, this one's the tough one. Yeah, see, you have to. I mean, he got there as fast as he could too. He had 4 seconds left. I mean, you have to get it done. That's impressive. I'll admit it. If he wasn't on hard, he probably would have not gotten it. I don't think normal computer players would have gotten it. There's probably a percentage there. I'd say hard is probably like 99% of the time, honestly. Uh-oh. No! Oh, I didn't know that happened. He didn't have enough coins. He just took his coins. Oh, that was funny. I don't have enough coins. Two. Oh, a three. Darn it. Well, that's funny. I'll just line the question mark space. I'm sorry, Toad. I'm sorry. I wish. Well, good thing I passed it. I'm stuck on the side of the map, though. I think. No, I could go to the other side. The toll is 10 coins. I think it stays that way. I think you can up it, or... I don't know. I'm glad it's a 4-player minigame, though. Bombs away. I think I know what this is. Yep. Move and jump. Alright. That's all I care about. If it's a 4-player minigame, I just look at the controls. If it's a team-based game, I tend to look at the controls, because sometimes it's hard to know what the controls are. Holy Jesus. We all got... Oh! Oh, no. Oh, man, this is hard. Oh, God. Guys, you need to stop. Guys, please stop. I'm using a keyboard. Ugh. Oh, God. This is really scary. Oh! If you get hit directly by the bomb... Oh, God. Surprised me off. I was close, like, three times to falling. I'm surprised. And now I get my sufficient amount of coins to get the star, and I just passed it. I love that. I love how that always works. Oh my God, how unlucky can you get? Oh, that's really funny. Oh, I find that awesome. I just changed it, and Wario was like, yeah, I'm gonna get the star, and then got completely screwed. Oh, that's funny. Oh, uh-oh. Chance time. I have nothing special. And no one has any stars, so... Why? Why do you fucking hate me? Great. Are you That's all my coins! I hate you, Mario. I cannot wait to beat you. Yeah, here you go. Take every single one of my coins. Back at the fucking drawing board. Yeah, Mario's gonna definitely pay for that one. He is gonna get it. It's gonna be funny. Damn it. Nice work. Take this 10 coin bonus. Yeah, because you needed it. And it's gonna change back. Yep, see how unpredictable this game is? Now Wario's gonna get the star. Now, all I have to do is luckily land on a question mark space, which probably won't happen. That's the only thing I can look forward to at the moment, because I have zero coins. I have zero everything. I'm broker than anyone ever. Four. Yep, that's not a question mark. Ooh, boo. I don't have coins, man. Oh, I can steal coins for free. Yeah, whatever. Oh, yeah, this game you can steal them for free. That's right. Win Mario Party 2. I got one coin. Oh my God. Way to go, boo. God. Getting your stepper game up. Fucking one coin. That's some bullshit. Oh, this game is gonna be just great. I totally suck at this. I'm so bad. Mario. It's unforgiving, man. Sometimes he'll fake it. Wow, he was pretty. Sometimes he'll fake it. I'm waiting for it. Oh! Jesus. Ooh. Wario. Oh man, this is intense. No! Oh, damn it! Right when I clicked A, I knew it was wrong. Oh, Luigi. That's some good shit, Luigi. As much as I wanted to win, because I have no coins, but, you know, it's all good. I can't believe I got one coin from that. Oh my God. That sucks, dick. I wanted him to get Bowser. Get pooped on. I'll get what we want. Fixing my pop filter here. There we go. I totally missed what was happening on the screen there. Nice work. Can I go around the map, please? I need to get coins. I'm on the other side of the map, and I'm sad. I'm a sad Yoshi. This is sad. Yay, 8. I'm excited. I'm gonna go around the map again. Whatever. I don't really care. Hey! I need to go around the map again, though. If I didn't pay 10 coins to that place, I would have done... Man, it wouldn't matter. Alright, so I need to start winning some stuff. Hammer drop. Don't remember this game. Oh, man. Yep, I remember now. Hip drop. Oh, it... Get some coins or something. Oh, it just drops stuff and you lose coins. Oh, fuck it. Well, I don't really care then. I think you can lose coins and then other people can pick them up. Oh, no. He throws coins. I need that. It's mine. I wanted it. Can I get something, please? Come on, Mario, you idiot. Yay. 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 He fell off. What an idiot. God, Luigi, you suck fucking dick. I hate you. I'm still mad at Mario. I don't even care about Luigi, mostly. Fucking bitch. Yeah, I got like 4 coins. Ooh. Wario somehow fell off. I don't even know how it's possible. 3 coins. Yeah, Luigi got every single fucking bag. God, 78 fucking coins. It's so stupid. 10, wow. Good one. Yeah, pay your 10 coins, bitch. That's a weird number. Alright, but that works too. Oh, he's going for the star. That's what he is. Oh, someone landed a question mark. Please. Oh, he's smart. He's gonna make him. Yep. Yeah. So he knows if Mario doesn't win, he can't get the star. See, the computers are so much smarter than me. I'd be like, fuck it, I just do 1 coin. Or whatever, or however the minimum was. They're all going for it, too. So we're all on the same side of the map right now. I think what I need to do is just go around the map and, just get some coins, go around that left side of the map, and, see if I can just get some coins by passing Koopa, because this is just not working out. I missed my chance there. I have to go all the way back around. I should have just left when I had the chance. Buried treasure. I don't know why I'm usually pretty good at this game. Alright, so, yep, you're gonna find arrows and you're gonna repeatedly tap A. Yep. Alright. A as in C. Really? That's so fucking stupid. It should really be... I mean, I know it's unfair in a way. He already has the most coins. God damn. That's so stupid. No, he doesn't. I lie. He's a star. I mean, he'd have 0 coins. He'd be better off. He's about to have another star. Yep. Man. I hope he gets fucked. I just fucking hope so. That's alright. Laugh all you want. You're gonna get it later. Everyone does. Everyone does. If you do anything right now, I'm gonna be... Well, of course you're gonna steal coins. That makes sense. Well, hopefully you don't get 1 coin like I did. Seven, I think, right? I can't count, so I don't know. Alright, so Wario, very much in the lead. Someone needs to land on a happening space. Good one. Oh, this could be the thing we're looking for. Bowser. Please give us a Bowser chance, Dad. Is it on here? Oh, it's not. Well, that sucks. You never get the 100 star present, so it's just there to be stupid. Yay! I'm not last. Oh, that's funny. I find that hilarious. Oh my god, what is wrong with everyone today? Everyone's landing on Bowser spaces. Bowser chance time. Do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. No, it's not here. Oh, it is. Oh. Bowser Revolution, that doesn't even sound fun. Divide everyone's coins. Oh, thank god. Yes. That gives me fucking hope. It's me and Mario gained coins. Both of them lost coins. Sweet Jesus, thank you. I'm gonna get up here and someone's gonna land on a fucking question mark. And it's just gonna be great. It's just gonna be fun. I'm gonna land there, I'm gonna get starting, get all my coins taken. I think he takes 20 coins. Oh, I'm terrible at this. This is not gonna work. I might as well just fucking play it. I don't even care about practicing, who cares? Am I right? It's me and Warrior on the same team. Pass it. Finish. I was expecting a fucking computer to pass it to me when I was clearly open. He got double teamed. I mean, who the fuck doesn't know fundamentals of basketball? When you get double teamed, there's someone open on the floor, and I'm standing over there. Oh my god, I don't understand. I'm standing over there fucking picking my butt or some shit, apparently, because he didn't even pass it to me. No, I stand there wide open looking for a pass from you. You didn't even pass it to me. Thanks a lot. I'm gonna make sure I remember that the next time I'm on your team. Fucking bitch. So all of us could get stars and get back. Oh, I can't. Fucking Jesus. Fucking Wario being a little fucking bitch. What it is. Go ahead. God, this is ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. One coin. I think he gets a guaranteed one coin, but I'm not even sure about that. He got one coin and lost three. Good one. And he's about to get it, right? Ooh, no. Uh-oh. This could be the end of me or him. For the love of God, get lesson 4. Yes, thank God. Or lesson 5, whatever. Alright, so I need to win. But that sucks, because then... Oh. I have 19 coins right now. Actually, I have 22 right now. Alright, it's good, it's good, it's all good. Yeah, the person up top gets, like, all the coins. We get nothing. This is the most unfair minigame for a 1v3. This really is. I don't like this minigame. This is so unfair. I mean, he's gonna get almost every coin. Oh, one coin. Wow, I'm excited. Look at this. Coin, 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 coin. It disappeared. It fucking disappeared. I cannot believe it. You. Yeah. Coin, 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 coin. I got 2 coins. I don't think Luigi or Wario got anything. 3 coins. 30 coins. See, like, how? It's not even fair. I mean, that is just not fair. I find that so unfair. God damn it. God fucking damn it. I don't even know what to say at this point. I really don't. What turn is it? I just want this game to be over with at this point. Fuck this. This is not even fucking worth it. Pausing it. Turn 10, alright. We're halfway through the game. That's not that bad. Ah, Jesus. Dear Jesus, help me. I'm in completely last place with nothing to look forward to. One coin, look at you. Yeah, to get into this area should be not that bad. I mean, they're leaving. Yeah, you're fucked. Oh, I wish you got a 2. That would have been great. Would have loved you. gonna suck your 20 coins out of you. Oh, 30 coins. Oh my god. Actually, Bowser does help you, I think, at some point. He might give you the tube. But, oh, well. Nah, Mario's about to go over there. That'd be great if he gets Bowser. Don't enough I laughed at someone earlier for that. I think it was Luigi. Now I feel bad. I don't feel bad, though. So this is the second time in the game I've been zero. The only reason I don't feel bad is because Mario's going over there. And I still hate Mario for everything ever. I forgot what he did this game. I actually completely forgot. But I still hate him. Probably did the same thing I just did to him. Dear God, let me win this. Treasure Divers. It's just not... I just don't get it. I just don't understand this game. I mean, it's just the same game that we played. I'm going the big one. Fuck it. Like this isn't even the... Yeah. Dude, I just fucked everyone. I got all the big chests. I think I got like 27 coins or something. I'm just guessing. I have no idea. 27 coins. 18. Okay, well, I'm really bad at math. I wasn't really looking how many coins I got. But I just had 0 and I have 18, so I'd say that's a win for me. I was looking to win 2, but... Or, not 2, 10. I was looking to win a regular minigame. Yo, fuck, god. See, that's why I hate this map. I shouldn't have picked this map. I thought it'd be entertaining. It's probably entertaining for anyone who's gonna watch this, but Jesus Christ, this is fucking frustrating as hell. Thinking about, oh, I just fucked someone. Oh, never mind, someone else just unfucked them. Yep, and he gets a star. I mean, fuck this, man. He already has a star. He just got the star, went around the map, and got another one. If I did that, I would never get a star. And I don't want Mario to win. And now he's in first. And I'm annoyed more than ever. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna jump into the game and murder him. I'm gonna chop off his stupid looking head. That's what I'm gonna do. Who? What? Did you go after? Oh, Mario. Thank God. He got one coin, probably. 7? 8? I wasn't paying attention. Dude, I would waste all my coins. I would do it. If I had like 50 coins, I would just do 30. Just to just fuck people. But then you'd probably fuck yourself as well, so. Oh, good one. I could have gotten that before, right? Whatever. Facelift. Ah, fuck yeah it is. Alright, so. What are we trying to do here? Oh, yeah. Well, this is going to be tough for me because I'm using the, keyboard, but, yeah, I'll make do with it. You get to make your face look as similar to that as possible. At the bottom right. I think mine looks pretty good, right? Finish. 97 points. Oh, yeah. I don't know what that fuzzy stuff was. Since it's a ROM, it probably just messing up somewhere or something. But, hey, I'll take any fucking coins I can get at this point. I mean, I'm struggling really bad right now. I need to pick it up. And a Bowser. Jesus. Good one. How's your chance time? Please, God, be Mario or someone on the left side. Actually, it doesn't really matter. Oh, they're giving it. Oh, please be a star. I don't know if it does stars. No, it doesn't. Damn it. That's not fun. Oh, thank God. He picked himself. What an idiot. Ah, you fucking retard. You don't deserve coins. I really wish it was Mario, though. Ah, well. Can't get everything you want in life. Even in video games. Fuck. I need to go over there and get coins. It's free coins. That's funny. I think he loses a turn. Uh-oh. Sing or chance time. Oh, please, Lord Mario and someone else. I don't even care if it's Wario. I fucking hate Mario. I fucking hate him so much. Mario, Mario, Mario. Why would you do yourself? Why? Can you explain to me why would you do that? Oh, you're going to give Mario something. Cool. Better than nothing, I guess. I'm glad it's not me, though, because it'd probably be me giving someone some bullshit. Oh, well. I don't mind it. Mario could give a shit. He's still in first. I mean, I wouldn't give a shit if I was him. One. Jesus Christ. I've gotten two ones in a row. Teetering towers, please, thank God. Pedaling power. Oh, God. This is fun as well. Jesus. Rotate the pedal. Are you kidding me? I can't rotate. I'm using a keyboard. Oh my God, I'm gonna fucking fail so bad. There's no way I can do this. I'm gonna have to do something. I think I know what I'm gonna have to do. All right. So fucked. I didn't even get the light bulb anywhere close. Oh, that's the fail. That is broken. Why would you make it? Oh, there's 5 coins for that. Ah, whatever. That's not a big deal. Fuck. You probably heard me smash it on my keyboard. Yeah, that's the one time the controller would be so useful, but I can't predict what I'm gonna play, so yeah. I don't think they have a lot of games like that where you rotate the control stick after this game. I don't think they do. Move, direction of jump. Yeah, we're bowling pins. He's just to bowl us over. If he bowls us over, he gets our, like, 10 coins or something like that. You guys can go over there. I'm happy. Move over here, you asshole. You fucking bitch! Are you... Jesus fucking Christ. I can't believe that. Of course he hits me. Mario jumps all the way over there. And then comes all the way back and fucking hits me. Fucking bitch. I just lost 10 coins within the same turn, literally. I mean, pretty much. I landed on my spot. Hey, bitch. You don't deserve to move. Fucking Mario fucked me again. Twice this game. I'm gonna kill him. Alright, can you please give me more than one coin? For the love of God. I wish I had 50 coins. I would steal Mario's star faster. I don't care if Wario was even in the lead. I would just steal Mario's star just to be a dick. I hope I get 50 coins sometime in this game. Yay, 10 coins. I'm excited. It's better than nothing. Oh my God. There's so many question mark spaces. Like you're not safe anywhere. It's ridiculous. The green means he's over on the right side. The beach means he's on the left side, I think. Oh, 1v3. What is it this time? Tightrope treachery. That doesn't sound fun. It sounds like I need a lot of precision with my controller stick, except I don't have one. That's what it sounds like to me. Yep. God damn it. Well, might as well just do it before I die. Jesus. Ow, you knocked me down, bitch. This is much easier. I should stay in the middle. I think there's some sort of wind. You hit me. How am I gonna get hit with a cannonball and I'm not gonna fall off? Oh my god, I almost fell. This isn't really a tightrope. Oh, I go straight the whole time. Ow. This is actually really easy with the keyboard. Arrow keys. Ooh, last minute revenge. Oh my god, he almost hit me off. Yeah, fuck you guys. I deserve to win. I really deserve it, in my opinion. Oh my god. This game is unforgiving. I forget how unforgiving this game is. I think in later ones the other games you just, if you win 1v3 or yeah, if you win 1v3 you just get 10 coins. That's it. You're all good there. Oops. Can't believe if you don't have 30 coins, he just takes them. If you have 29 coins, he takes them. That's so fucking gay. I don't know what I should do. I'm gonna stock up on coins. I don't even care if I get the Bowser. Fuck it. Yeah, I don't really care. Yeah, I'm doing it. 3 coins is not a big deal to me. Maybe someone gets in a question mark because I'm last, so 3 chances per win. Bombs away again. Sweet. We all won last time. Why not this time? Me saying that will probably get me to fall off or something somewhere. Oh. Oh my god. See, look at that. He's like all the way. Shit. Oh, Mario fell. Oh. Oh, you bitch. This is so intense. I love the original Mario Parties. 1, 2, and 3. 4, 5, 6, and 7 were really fun, too. 8 got around to the Wii, and they made the minigames so bad. And 9 was just... Was there Mario Party 9? I mean, that's how bad it was. I don't even want to remember it, honestly. Oh my god, I just jumped off. Yeah, 1 through 7, really fun. Even Mario Party DS... was pretty fun as well. I got it for the DS when it came out. And I never played Mario Party Advance, which was obviously for the Game Boy Advance. But 8 and 9, I would much rather play 8 than 9 at this point. 9 is so... If you've never played 9, it's for the Wii, of course, but they essentially made it like Super Mario, where you go through the map and get to like a boss, like Bowser, and you go through the map together, and there's no like 4-player minigames or 2v2 or anything like that. You like work together, but then you work together till the end, and then you pretty much have to have, I don't know, it's really stupid. Like, you're all in the same cart, you go around the map, and you essentially work together, but you don't at the end. It's really dumb. I don't know, it's eh. Oh, get 10 coins, what the fuck ever. Oh shit, I'm stupid. I thought I was counting all dumb, like. 6. Well, either I get pooped on or I don't. And I get pooped on. I don't think he gives you anything else other than... Well, I think he does give you something else. I'm not sure. I don't remember. I'm in 7-4 again, though. Well, I'll get 10 coins back. So that's one thing to look forward to. Bumper balls! We haven't done Skateboard Scamper yet, which was like the most classic minigame ever created in any game. Well, we're playing bumper balls, so that's all good too. Holy crap, I'm getting pooped on. Oh, get out of here, Wario. Get out of town. No! Oh my god, that was a... He just tight-roped along that edge and just totally fucked me over. They're going in a circle! They're not even... Oh my god, they haven't hit each other yet. Oh, there we go. Oh, fuck Luigi. Oh, Mario's stupid too. They were just fucking spinning in circles for 10 seconds like idiots. I would have loved to see them just go in a circle for about the whole 40 seconds or whatever. That would have been great. I would have liked it. Ooh, last 5 turns. I don't care. I'm in last. I already... You don't have to show the standings or whatever. Oh, third. Excuse me. Yay! That was predict the third player, I think. Oh, oh, sweet! They just did the bonus round about the pass, and I get 20 coins. That's what's up. Oh, I love it. Love it, I love it, I love it. 4 coins. Yeah, I'll fucking do it. I don't know why you're going over here. That star's to the right, isn't it? Or did someone run out of space? I wasn't paying attention, like I said. Poison. I like that. I wish they kept that in the game. Well, you lose 5 coins or whatever. I don't think it's even going to matter. That's so stupid. You could have 29 coins. I would. Oh, dude, me. I would have 29 coins. I would have passed him, and I would have gotten all my coins taken. That would make my day. And by that, I mean, I would cry, probably secretly to myself, after I stopped recording. It's hole 17. Man, that is expensive. I did it. I made it 10. I was not letting people go through just willy-nilly with 1 coin here, 1 coin there. I'm gonna get a 1 or 2 when that happens. Okay, sweet. Knowing myself, what happened to me. Oh man. Oh yeah, you don't get any bonuses in this game, I don't think. Running of the bolt. Fuck this. If I think it is what if it is what I'm thinking, then yeah, fuck this. One person has the bulb, so if they go down, you're all fucked. Which makes no sense. It's a 4-player minigame. But it's not at the same time. Is it a 4-player minigame? Yeah. I don't know. I'm unsure at this point. We're all working together, I'm pretty sure, but the person with the bulb. Ready? Go! Run, you idiot. I ran into the ghost on purpose. That's all I wanted. I fucking hate Mario. I don't even care. It's not even. Doesn't even fucking bother me. I think we all lose 5 coins. Yep. I wish they did that more. I think they just took that out because people might have complained about it. I don't even know. Don't do mushrooms, kids. You'll get sick like Mario. Or do mushrooms. Hey, what's your life? I don't really care. I like this. It's going quick. Quickly getting this game over with because I'm losing. I like it. I'll go back up. I'm in no position to go anywhere and do anything great. I should have went to the right. I'm thinking about it now, but... God, play some different games. Played so many fucking games at the same thing. Pissing me off. That's what it's doing. I don't... Why would you AZ? Well, I guess you could hit someone. But fuck that. Oh, actually, I'm gonna do it. You bitch. Yeah, Mario. Oh my god, I almost fell off. What? No, that's a hammer. I don't want that. Bag. Did I get it? How did Luigi fall off? Oh, I'm so lost right now. Just throw a bag. Yes. Oh my god, I'm getting so rich. I'm getting all the coins. Ow, I got hit. Oh, Mario got that. I think I got 3 bags. If not, I got more than 10 coins for sure. Aha, I only got 2 bags. Alright. 11 coins, I'll take it. 67 coins. Man, I'm gonna end this game with a lot of coins. I'm gonna be mad. Uh-oh. This could be the game right here. Unless it's me and Luigi, then no one really cares at this point. So well... It could be anyone, honestly. Well, now I don't care. If it's me, then that sucks. Sweet. Oh, give him all your stars. I like it. That's funny. Once again, all your coins foiled to Luigi. I love it. Oh, but I don't want Mario to win. No, Mario's totally gonna win. Fuck Mario, man. Wow, okay. Good one. You got me. Why did I not go to the right? I guess he knows he's in first. So he might as well just Just keep it that way, you know. Wow, I'm gonna be in last. Thanks for picking me to win. I'm under a lot of pressure. Hope you know that. Picking the person to win is not doesn't help them succeed. It makes them worse. I have a lot of coins and I'm just doing so bad. Oh, sweet. What is it? Skipper Scamper? Come on. Oh, keep away. I don't get it. Like, it's a four-player minigame, but it's not at the same time. Like, see, he is the key. Like, we all work together, which it makes no sense. So this isn't a four-player minigame. Like, we're not against each other. We're all trying to... This makes no sense to me. All right. Played Super Mario 64, that's what it is. Run! You idiot! Oh, you pass it to people. Sweet. I know, you know you could do that. I totally missed that. I'm glad he passed it, because I would have just been like, oh, I'm dead, and would have died. Yay. Yeah, see, those are the kind of minigames you want to win, because if you don't, everyone loses 5 coins, and I don't want to lose 5 coins, so I'm happy that I didn't. Does he have 30 coins? No, he doesn't. Well, I guess you lose all of it. Sorry, you lose. Oh, he gets 20 coins back. That's helpful. Oh my god, this could be my break. Well, Mario's gonna go there too. Fuck, I don't... Damn it, Mario, why can't you be on the other side of the map? Why do you have to fucking ruin everything? Seriously. Him being around just makes me mad. He's gonna win, and I'm not gonna like it. I need to... What I need to do is at least make this respectable and get at least 1 star. That's what I need to do. Uh-oh. Oh my god. This is really intense. There hasn't been this many chances in... freaking history, in my opinion. I've had like 1 chance at game. Not even at game. Me. He's gonna pick me and me. Nope, Mario. Me. Oh my god. Oh! He didn't trade stars. No, I have all the stars. He gets that thing. Well, thanks for swapping stars with me. Oh my god. Oh, that is so great. Oh, I feel so happy right now. Oh my god. Oh, that's what he gets for fucking me over, man. Yeah, if you guys saw my Mario Party 3 Let's Play, you know that I won in the bonus time. Which, you know, I'm not gonna say that's a legit win. Because I did get bonuses to win. So I'm gonna say I didn't really technically win that. But, ooh, I guess I go again. Well, now all I need to do is just get to the damn star. I need a 10. 6. Oh my god. If I win this, I'm gonna... That's just gonna be funny. That's why it's chance time, man. I mean, it's pretty much all luck, but it's fun luck. Makes you cringe and... Makes you not poop yourself as much as you possibly can at the... I mean, you, like, tense up some muscles that you've never tensed up before. Oh, I don't know what I'm reading. Steer forward. Jesus. Speed up. Back. Push sled. Okay, steer is pretty much all I need. Well, actually, speed up is good, too. Ready? Excuse me, I'm in your way. Oh, you can fall off too, that's right. Yeah, they had a lot of the same games in Mario Party 2. just made him slightly different and a lot more challenging, in my opinion. Oh! Son of a bitch. God damn it. We were right at the end, too! Oh my god, that is such a hollow fucking victory for them and me. That's such a hollow defeat. I mean, the last possible area you could fall off at, we did. And we lost 10 coins, Jesus. I think everything's doubled at that point. Oh my. Last turn. I am in first. So I think I'll win, actually. You wouldn't want to go over there anyway. I'm gonna get 2 or something, maybe. Or 3. I would laugh. Actually, I wouldn't laugh. Well, still in fourth, so I don't think he cares all that much. I think he might get bonuses in this game. I'm not sure. I really don't know. I mean, you can't set it on and off. It might just be automatically on. I'm not 100% sure. Oh my god. I can't believe it. Well, now I just want to get a 2. Or a 1. Oh man. That sucks for me. That really sucks. That's such a... Mario, you've once again never seemed to amaze me to not just completely fuck me over in every single possible chance you get. Ooh, so close. You needed a 12, which isn't possible. 3, up, so close. Well, I'm gonna lose 30 coins. Which means I'll still be in first. That's nice. Bowser tube. I don't know why he gives you that. You always fucking break it. That's so stupid. Still be in first, though, by a lot of coins, actually. Just thinking of something else. Alright, it's make it break it time. Not really. Grab bag. I think this is a coin minigame. Or I think you punch people with their coins. Maybe? Oh, you do, yep. Pretty much B is the way to go. Yep, you steal everyone's coins, which is... Oh my god, I'm getting all my fucking coins taken. You're pissing me off. Sorry, bitch. I'm fucking mugging him. I'm fucking mugging him. This is fun. No, he's gonna steal me. Ah! Jesus. No, he's got me. Oh, he didn't get anything, you little bitch. Oh, yeah, give me that. Give me that money. No. This is fun. I like it. Mugging Mario now. Oh, no, he mugged me back. No, he didn't. Did they not get any profit from it? I guess they didn't. Oh my god. They got fucking mugged. I got Luigi, I think, 3 times in a row. That was funny. I fucking mugged him. Ah, damn it. I think that's a bonus star. Yeah, I think the bonus automatically goes to people. Yeah, you can turn it on and off at the end. Yeah. Okay, so I'm in first, I think. I think I still win. It's probably happening spaces. Or, oh, he wins. Son of a bitch. Well, yo, what's up? Alright. Alright, time to eat. Superstar is Wario. Yep, he got me. That last bonus star. Bonus time is fun. I don't know why people turn it off. I think, because, I mean, you really don't know who's going to win. And especially in the later Mario parties. It's a lot more random. They definitely changed it up. So it's not the same 3. I think you can change it to different ones or something. I don't even know. But Wario won on the last possible bonus thing. I love that. I think that's awesome. No, I mean, I hate that I lost. I'm glad that Mario didn't win. That's really all I care about. Alright. Yeah, of course we're going to watch this, even though I really despise it. Should be me coming up. I should be with my Yoshi people right now. Should be with my Mario. Mario got fucked again. Omari came in last. Oh, how sweet is it? It's sweet. You are the superstar. See, look at me. I totally match with my brethren there. And so I guess that is the end, guys. Probably gonna play some Mario Party 2 eventually one day. I got GTA 5. Probably gonna play that. Put some videos up on that. But, so yeah, I'll probably look at the stats first. Yep, you got 4 stars. You got me. That was impressive. Mario was in first the whole fucking game. Oh, that's so sweet. I love it. I fucking love it. So I got the, I don't know why I got the coin star. I guess I got it because of that. That's really stupid. Number of coins held at the end of the game. Blue spaces. Red spaces. Yeah, we only the red spaces. Very least amount. Oh, yeah. I thought I had that. We all landed on that one time. That's awesome. I landed on that none. Yeah, that was a lot for one game. I didn't land on that any times. Bowser. Those are the only spaces. There's a lot more spaces in later games, but of course it's the original. Alright. So I want to thank you guys for watching. There's the end screen. If you want to see how good I did, obviously I'm Yoshi. Yoshi's the best. Yoshi for life. Fuck Mario. I'm glad he came in last. If anything, I'm just glad that I didn't come in last either. As long as Mario didn't do better than me, I am happy. Because Mario fucked me over. A lot. And I'm not even just in this game, but very other various games. So, once again, thanks guys for watching, and check out my YouTube channel for other videos. And, of course, leave some comments if you want to. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe and all that good stuff. And look for more Let's Plays and other various games. And I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching.